Millennial Jack and Jill Latin Fest, and this is an amazing event. I'm Michelle.
I'm Mimi.
And you guys are in for a great treat. They actually have amateur dancers paired up with professional dancers. This is such a great concept. They've never danced together. We're gonna find all kinds of surprises. Aren't you excited, Mimi?
Definitely. So we have a chance to learn merengue, bachata, salsa, any type of Latin dance. You can come learn it here.
Yo quiero bailar. Let's go check this out.
La mexicana no sabe posar. Si toca la raspa y jarabe no quiere bailar. Sonando los cueros de verdad. Va a posar mi changagua. La palomilla lo invita a bailar. Todo el mundo está contento y quiere gozar sabrosito. Vuela la rumba y baila.
Thank you. I tried my hardest. I was so nervous. I was like shaking.
You had a lot of fans out there.
Yeah, my family were here for my brother's birthday.
Oh, okay, okay, great, great. And we continue to have such a great time out here at the Yucatan Beach Club, where they are so wonderful to let us share this great, great time. This is the second year, and I'm here with Raul. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm phenomenal. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm a percussionist and a drummer. I'm originally from Cuba, and I was invited here today by David to kind of play some percussion for the dancers, basically kind of interact with them a little bit, but in more raw ways. So, you know, usually in salsa music, you got a lot of instruments, piano, horns, and bass, and some people may not understand the percussion. So what I wanted to do is just play the rhythm, so that way the dancer can understand a little bit more how the rhythm works with the dancing, which is very, very important.
So everybody is Mimi here, and here is Salvador and Roxy. So, are you guys having fun?
Yes.
We're having a good time.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Salvador. I've been dancing about 15 years. I'm a salsa dancer, and we're just having a good time here in David's social.
We are here with Roberto and Sandy. How are you?
Good. Very good.
Well, thank you.
You guys did an amazing job. How long have you been dancing together?
About 8 years.
8 years?
8 years together.
That's great. That's great. So how often do you practice?
We practice about twice a week. We do have full-time jobs. We teach also at Sandunga Dance Studio, and we practice once or twice a week, as much as we can, so that we can perfect our routines.
Okay, great, great. You heard it here. This is your girl, Michelle, your host, and we're here with Roberto and Sandy. They are amazing. You guys need to come check them out.
Thank you.
This is the second year. I'm your host, Michelle, and I'm here with Lisa and Israel. How are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing well, I'm doing well. You guys have such great chemistry. How long have you been doing this together?
We've only been doing this now for about, going on 2 years.
Okay, okay. And you've been dancing together for 2 years?
Yes.
Oh, that's great. But now, the dance that you did today, how long did it take you to learn it?
Actually, we put that together in about a week, and we've been performing it at local events, so not very long at all.
What do you think of the concept as far as how they pair an amateur with a professional? What do you think of that?
It's great. It gives like the amateurs a chance to dance with someone they feel more comfortable with. The professional is used to dancing with all kinds of levels and students, and yeah, it's fun.
Here with the heart of it all, David himself. How are you, David?
I'm tired. Really, really tired.
Tell me about the Jack and Jill competition.
Basically, what we did, our annual thing, we had the professionals basically participate in dancing with the amateur, and we had different rounds. We danced salsa, bachata, merengue, we even had reggaeton.
What's your favorite style of dancing?
My style of dancing is... Well, I'm a ballroom dancer, but I love salsa. I grew up with salsa, so that's my favorite.
Mm-hmm. You have some strange action. Where are you from?
I am from Los Angeles, born and raised.
Born and raised.
But I live here in Dallas, Texas, and I like it. But my parents are from Ecuador, South America, so, you know, that's my blood.
Well, this is such a great event, and I'm really excited about next year. Can you give us a little, is it a secret, or can you give us a little scoop?
Well, they really want us to come back. You know, we had a pretty good turnout. We had like a little over 100 people, which is like a smaller set. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. We had some awesome shows. We had Delara Dance. We had Lisa and Israel from Frisco Powerhouse. We had Kane and Melanie from My Salsa Dance Studio. And then it was fun. We had Raul Valdes. You guys obviously, you know, interviewed him. He did the live percussion, timbales. He's from Cuba. It was cool because everybody, I got a lot of good compliments. So we just wanted to do something different. We also had Sandunga Dance Company. They came out and just their presence, you know, their old-time dance company here in town. And if I left anybody out, I'm sorry, I apologize. I'm tired. I'm dehydrated.
Definitely great success. Pleasure to be here.
Everybody showed up. Dance floor was full. The ladies were doing their thing as well on the side.
They're
so
hot. They're hot.
It was good. A Jack and Jill was as well as we planned it, and it was a good time.
That's a great concept. Yes. But you did a great job.
Thank you for helping us host
this event. You did an amazing job. You want to invite everyone next year? I think it's going to be even better.
Yeah. Keep it locked with MTV3 as well as us. Next year, we're going to bring it. New location, Jack and Jill, totally new, totally fresh. So keep it locked and keep in touch with us. So you don't want to miss out on this year.